Hi everyone, this is John Paul from InMotion Hosting, and thank you for joining us for another video in our Getting Started series. Today I'm going to show you how to view your PHP settings using a PHP info page. Begin by logging into your cPanel. Once you've logged in, we're going to scroll down to the Files section and click File Manager. It should automatically open the public_html or home directory. But you may want to navigate to a different folder. You can navigate there on the left sidebar. Once you've gone to the location where you want to see the PHP settings, click the plus file button on top. It's going to pop up and we're going to name it phpinfo.php with all lowercase letters. Go ahead and click the create new file button or click the enter key. You'll then see the PHP info page you just created listed. We're going to right click, then edit the file so we can actually view the contents. You can also select the file and click the edit button on top. You may see a pop-up, just click the edit button. You'll notice it's going to be blank since we just created it, and we're going to add a line of code asking for our PHP information. There's a link below if you want to go to the full article and copy that line of code. Once you've done that, click the Save Changes button. You'll see a success message, then you can close this editor window. Now what we're going to do is navigate to the website and add a /phpinfo.php to the end of the URL, using all lowercase. Go ahead and type it in and hit enter. You'll then see a page like this come up, listing your PHP information. You can look through here, there's a lot of information, but if you know specifically what you're looking for, I recommend using Control F and searching the page. Thank you for joining us for another video in our Getting Started series. This has been how to view your PHP settings with a PHP info page. For more guides, check out the website section of the Support Center, and feel free to like this video or comment below to let us know what you think.
Check out our InMotion Hosting Support Center for help with your website. We provide thousands of step-by-step guides, videos, and much more to lead you towards making your online project a successful one. You can find us at www.inmotionhosting.com/support.